Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Justin Brown, and behind me is the Science and Technology Center. Come on, let's go check it out. What's up? This is one of our newest facilities here on campus, filled with numerous resources for our copy students, especially the ones in the STEM program. This building is home for natural sciences, information technology, computer science, and mathematics. How's it going? One really cool thing we have here is our Center for Nanotechnology. And this lab houses the $1.3 million transmission electron microscope. Let's go take a look. This is where our researchers review materials on a cellular level to create solar cells with better efficiency. Next up, we have the Center for Organic Synthesis. Here, we can actually create organic materials for things such as medicine. Here, we also have a greenhouse with automated watering systems, which allows our students to conduct plant research all year round. This building was not designed to only be a part of the campus, but to be a part of the neighborhood and a part of Baltimore City. For example, we have a green roof where the plants absorb rainwater, which is recycled throughout the building. This building also has an IT data center, numerous other labs, not to mention, students are taught by award-winning professors. It's a pretty amazing place. That's a little bit about our Science and Technology Center, but to get the full effect, you gotta come see it yourself. I gotta bounce, but I'll see you soon.